Hello, my friends of Qatari Labs. My name is Ulmo Toya. Please welcome to this introductory video of the open webinar on 3D geological structural geological modeling in Python with GenPy. What we are going to do is an applied example of a stratified geological setup of 5 layers and 1 fold. In that example, we are going to create a GenPy object, define the extract from layers, define folds, review relations, plot surface, set interpolations, perform the interpolation. We are going to plot the interpolated geological model, and then the final geometry will be visualized in ParaView. Okay, so and all this procedure or those steps are designed to be in Windows because we know that most users use Windows. Okay, so in order to do to follow the webinar, you need to have GenPy installed under Debian, okay, under this tutorial, and then you need to have ParaView as well installed. Okay, input files for the webinar are in the zipped folder here, and please place it under your documents. Okay, and then we see us on the coming July 15 from 6 to 7:30 p.m. on Amsterdam time. Okay, we hope that we can see you there, and we hope that this will be a first step in order to develop more applied, more case-oriented geological modeling with GenPy that has a lot of potentials and also is open source, so has no restrictions to use in our projects or research. Okay, thank you for following us. Please, if you like, please share it with your friends. Have a great day. Bye bye. Bye.